Hi everybody, just a quick word about tribunal awards and what you can do to reduce them. If someone's unfairly dismissed, they're entitled to a basic award equivalent to statutory redundancy pay. Equally, they're also entitled to a compensatory award, which is currently capped at the lower of 52 weeks' pay or £86,444. But what can you do to reduce them? First of all, compensatory award is made up of loss of earnings, loss of pension rights, and loss of statutory rights. Compensatory award can be reduced, for example, if the dismissal is procedurally unfair, a tribunal can assess on a percentage basis what the outcome would have been had a fair procedure been adopted, and it can reduce compensation up to 100% on that basis. Equally, facts may come to light that will allow us to say that regardless of whether or not an individual had been unfairly dismissed, they would have been fairly dismissed at some subsequent later date. Another way of reducing the compensatory award and indeed the basic award is to argue contribution, i.e. the extent to which a dismissal has been caused or contributed to by an individual's conduct, which is a matter for an employment tribunal to assess. Final couple of points to consider also. Firstly, has the individual taken adequate steps to mitigate his or her loss? When you do dismiss someone, it's important that we keep a record of the type of jobs that an individual could and should have applied for, so that they can be presented in cross-examination to determine whether or not a claimant has taken adequate steps to mitigate their loss. If not, compensation can be again reduced on a just and equitable basis. And finally, even where someone seizes an opportunity to leave based on, say, a constructive unfair dismissal, where an individual employer makes a tactical offer of reinstatement or re-engagement, agreeing to bridge the financial void between dismissal and the offer, if an individual chooses not to accept it, then there's a good argument that can be advanced that, the individual has failed to take adequate steps to mitigate their loss.